Welcome back to the Air Canada Centre. The Leafs and the Carolina Hurricanes, and responsible for the rink residences tonight, Cam Ward for the Carolina Hurricanes, 14-8-2 against the Leafs, lifetime 2.74. Jonathan Bernier will make just his fourth appearance against the Hurricanes. He has a 2.71 goals against average in those starts. Stall for Sekera, who plays it in, and Phaneuf stepped into him. Now a loose puck in front of the goal. Down to Bernier. Puck is still free. Another shot. Oh, and he got over. What a second effort by Bernier to get that left pad across and deny Skinner with the backhand. Branson played it to the line, but it doesn't clear. Right back into the corner for Jordan Staal. Now back to the goal, trying to center. He did. It's still free. No!
Hot potato.
Yeah. Here's a pass back to the blue line, and it'll come all the way out at center ice. Danigo carries around back of the goal with that speed. Now allowed to come out in front. Back to the point. The Ranger bounces in front. The backhand by Orr at the side of the goal. Ozak lectured too on the art form of face-off etiquette. Center pass scores! A backhand from behind the goal line by Kessel. And it's 1-0 Toronto. Ozak will get an assist, I believe. A little bit too far for Jeff Skinner. Loose puck is gobbled up by Toronto, and Ozak will launch a backhand out at center. Kessel splits the defense. He's in love. What a goal! Stop by Ward! And here are the Leafs breaking out with it. Here's Kessel across the line. Works into the corner, centers. That went off the stick of Ward. And out comes Staal at center ice. Staal to Gerby. Gerby works in, flips it towards the net, but it's wide. Bernier playing it back into the corner. Coming out of the corner is Alexander Semeny. Scores! Gerby in front of the net. And Alexander Semeny did the work. Poychuk lost it. It comes back to the blue line. Fed back in by Komisarek. Cut off by Ranger, and he finds his man at center. Here's Raymond in over the line as Kessel goes to the right. Shooting! Big rebound! And it bounced over the stick of Nazem Kadri. Played in over the line and racing after it. Bozak looking for Kessel in front. Tried to find Van Riemsdyk then. And it is pushed over on the wing. And now a long lead pass for Bowman. Grayson Bowman a shot and way out of the goal. To cut the angle down was Bernier.
So the Carolina Hurricanes have taken over this game in the second period since scoring the tying goal.
Here's Van Riemsdyk in with Kessel. Kessel back to Van Riemsdyk. They score! I don't know if he was touched by Van Riemsdyk or went in off the Carolina defense. I think it goes in off Tim Gleason. A 2-on-2 break now sent in by D'Amico. He tries to get around Mike Komisarek. Played around on the boards, Phaneuf pinches. Here's Kuhlman stealing. His drive scores! Holy mackerel, what a bullet!
When he shoots, he's got a rocket.
Here's Staal across the line. Franson trying to shield him. A Clement there. Staal got it back, but Sekera keeps it in. Sekera now at the blue line with a shot. That was off a leg wide of the net. Far side for Skinner. Back to Sekera. Sekera to the near side. A one-timer scores! Justin Falk let it go, but I think it ramps up off a stick, and it may be Erik Staal.
No, Franson, I believe.
Franson, yep. Yep. Off the boards it goes to Gardner. Back around on the boards, far side. Chopped out at center. Kessel was racing after Bozak had tried to find him.
I don't think he's that old.
Well. No. There's a chance now for Kessel. Breakaway going in. Up goal shoots. Off of Ward into the screen. Skinner holds back to the blue line. A shot, and that's high and wide of the net. Rebound goes right through the goal crease. And it's dragged out now by Kuhlman. He's got Clarkson with him back in over the line. Clarkson going in on the backhand. And it was deflected by Sekera wide of the goal. Kuhlman in the corner. Off the bench comes Bozak. Bozak centers. Clarkson can't find it. Now Bozak gets it back to the blue line. Ranger shot scores! Paul Ranger, but circle Clarkson for his work in front of the goal. And the Leafs have their two-goal lead back. This is Rutu getting in over the line. Phaneuf plays it high. It's bouncing.
Sweet,
rolling,
sweet, sweet, sweet.
Scores!
Be out for three. Look at Kessel laughing. They can't believe it on the bench as Phaneuf gets the goal.
Dion Phaneuf will get the goal. It's his fourth of the season. And there is the horn. The Leafs have points in five consecutive games, three of which are victories.